One's a diehard LA Kings fan, and the other is a former King Clancy winner, Colin Hanks and Andrew Farren.
The King Clancy Memorial Trophy recognizes players who have made significant humanitarian contributions to their communities.
The winners receive a $40,000 donation by the NHL to the charity of their choice, and the runners-up receive $5,000 to their charities.
The presenters of this award, I was just told, will receive nothing.
The King Clancy Award goes to Daniel and Henrik Sedin.
Honored for their leadership away from the rink, we also pay tribute to the on-ice achievements of Daniel and Henrik Sedin, selected second and third, respectively, in the 1999 NHL draft. The Twins are the only sibling duo in league history to each record 1,000 career points. Henrik is the Canucks' all-time leader in games played, assists, and points, while Daniel sits atop the franchise's all-time goals list. Tonight, they share the King Clancy Trophy.
Thank you. First of all, I want to congratulate Victor Hedman. He lives 500 meters away from me in our hometown, and I think he learned his skating stride from the two of us. It's very impressive. And I want to congratulate the other two nominees, Jason and PK, too. I want to thank the Aquilina family for giving us an opportunity to do so many things in the community, and the Vancouver Canucks for being first class. From day one, they really embraced giving back in the community, and it's been an honor.
For us, hockey has always been more than what you do on the ice. So we want to thank all the communities around British Columbia, Vancouver, that always supported us throughout the years. Lastly, to all our teammates and opponents, you made the last 18 years a pleasure for us and the best part of our lives. So thank you so much.